That one right there and see if we can get that out.
Careful. It'll get wedged in there pretty easily sometimes.
Got it.